the WWE Universe on their feet.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 407 pounds.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one. And here they come.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 350 pounds, the International Wrestling Grand Prix Junior Tag Team Champions.
A big time tag team match with major stakes on hand will have major ramifications on the tag division. Truly one of the hallmarks of sports entertainment.
That's right, Cole. As a former tag team champion myself, I have to say these matches hold a special place in my heart.
He's turning the tables.
Oh, stomping away.
Tagged into the action.
Measured up.
Oh, drop kick to the spine.
It's a good.
Right on the mark.
Taking this match off the mat now.
Able to get there in time.
Kick to the start.
Incoming.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
He's hit off the tag.
Two.
Whoa, leaping through the air.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
To the sky. His arm vicious.
Ooh, man, what a hit.
Ooh. Oh, look at that.
Oh no! Did you hear the thud?
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, watch this, fellas.
Three.
Sliding back into the action.
Oh, weakening the leg here.
Oh, misses the mark.
There's a tag.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
And oh, right. My God, what a forearm!
Right to the jump.
Strong suplex. Counters!
What are we about to see now?
If this connects, it's all over.
Shotgun dropkick. Grabbing the arm. STO!
Oh, double knee face buster. Shoulders down. This could be it. Dying two count there.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
All teed up. This is gonna be bad.
Front kick!
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Front kick! He gets tagged in. Headed to the top rope.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Blast off!
Way to steer clear.
Down! Brutal! The arms.
Uh-oh, look at the torque. There's no escape from the camel.
Camel clutch applied. They're not gonna last long here.
Wait, wait, wait. The grip is broken.
Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
This is not good.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Ooh, accurate roundhouse.
Oh, what a kick to the face.
God,
he thinks he has it.
And he makes the save for his team.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Look at this. This is outrageous athleticism. What a head scissor takeover.
Oh, man.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
He has just completely lost his wind.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
DDT!
Bubbled up devastation.
Him with the counter. Takedown.
Rolls through.
Oh, man.
That was creative.
Suplex. And a tag there.
Stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
From the top, double axe handle packs.
Will this be enough?
Two. Kicking out in time.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
He's tagging out. And down, brutal. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Two.
Oh, I thought it was over, but again.
Can we please get some control?
Got to find a way to get out of this. Outside.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Way up high.
Oh, look out. Oh, the virus doesn't pass.
That is what happens when you throw your body around. You eventually meet the pavement.
This deathlock
is in. Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Three. This is agonizing. The deathlock is in.
Counter.
Two.
Oh, impact to the stomach.
He hits the head scissors.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Both knees into the face.
Five.
Six. Nowhere to go.
Seven.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
Ooh, he creates some separation with power.
Eight.
Treading all over their opponent.
Gets the tag.
Play.
Nicely done.
Tagging his partner in now.
What a neck breaker.
This could be it. Cover
for the win.
And he stops the count for his partner. Sit crashing to the floor.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
To the skies.
Is this what he needs for the win?
Cover!
Two count. Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
Where in the world is he getting this from?
His beating heart will not be stopped.
Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in himself.
He may get the three count right here.
Just in time.
He's a projectile now.
No!
That'll break his arm. Vicious. There's not a single person sitting.
Here we go.
Splash! Is it an apple? The cover! Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
He takes control.
What the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Oh, what a drop kick.
Carefully.
Got it, scouted. Oh, man.
Didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
More attacks to the neck area.
Not a pretty sight to witness.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Trying to cover. Is it enough?
I had that well scouted. And an elbow.
Two. Are you kidding me?
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam.
Elbow.
Here he goes for the win. Man, this place is jumping. Face crusher. You can't take much more of this.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
Here's the cover for the win. Quick count in after one. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me. Coming in hot.
Making that shoulder a priority.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Snap jump suplex. It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your career.
But his will to win is simply too strong. There will be no tap out.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
And escaping the Fujiwara elbow.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
On the top.
Oh, my God.
A game-ending move. Checkmate.
He keeps his team in the match.
And he sends him into the corner.
Elbow after elbow. Two.
Double knees. Good night. For the victory here.
One, two, three.
Raise the roof. He's got the victory.
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Here are your winners.
And the winners celebrating together. Great chemistry tonight.
They say when you know, you know. And I know there's no tag team on the roster that can touch these two guys.